He sits it up. It's up to Bill Chambers now, and Segler. Piuopolo went up. Almost a flick handle. Burgoyne puts it inside 50. Hurley at the back. Worpel, the Warpedo, to finish it all off. Biggest moment of his life.
That's unbelievable, isn't it?